time for Wembley Stadium.
And we're surrounded by 13 8-year-olds, maybe.
True. As usual, Little Mix running 5 minutes and we're not inside. I'm about to rip myself bald.
That's the geo of the day. Dexter told me to get her in frame. I'm blinded by the sun.
I'm so excited.
We are 20-year-olds at an 8-year-old concert.
And I'm living for it.
What's up, fam? Zane cancelled.
Are we shocked?
Not at all. So we're gonna go eat some food.
Today was so good. Highlights. Years and years, obviously.
Into
Jess Glynn stole the show. I think she was amazing. Ariana, amazing.
I'm too like, sure. Into You's like my favorite song on the album, at least. Everyone knows that the first 19 seconds is what my favorite part is. Mm-hmm. And so every single song.
I'm gonna record all of Ariana said just get these 20 seconds in.
So I was like, every time that like she would start, I'd be like, oh my god, gotta like record it. And then for some reason, I didn't at this one point. The one song where I didn't,
Maya.
Is when it started, when it started going dun 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 dun.
And we look at each other like, oh my god, she was like, I'm trying to get my camera up.
And then
didn't work.
I tried to keep it opening my phone, and when I pulled it up, it wouldn't like pull up. I just kept on not pulling up, so then we missed the song. But then I was like, hey.
The entire crowd, not a single person was singing, and we were screaming so loud on the floor.
I will insert a clip here.
Everyone around us was like, no one was watching Ariana, everyone was watching us. It was so funny.
Oh, the Vamps.
The Vamps, such a hot. Lil Bradley.
Always. Honestly, the Vamps, like, if you've never seen the Vamps before, they are 10 out of 10, like, in my top 5 favorite live bands ever.
And seeing Nick Jonas. Oh, so good. Nathan Sykes is good.
No, wait, can we just say the whole lineup is good?
The whole lineup is so good.
Every single part.
Yeah, Flow Ride was fun.
Highlights were definitely Years and Years, Ariana, the Vamps.
And Jess Glynn.
And Jess Glynn.
She stole the show, I reckon.